Hi there, welcome to What Is It Wednesday. This week's question is, which differential reinforcement procedure is likened to precision teaching? So the answer is DRH. Precision teaching is an individualized educational instructional ABA methodology. It was developed by this guy named Ogden Lindsley, who happens to be a student of B.F. Skinner, happened to be. It builds and supports fluency of responding, rate building, and is like the process of a DRH procedure in which we've got reinforcement being delivered for higher rates of correct responding, and we've got extinction for lower rates or lack of rate increases. In precision teaching, we've got that same type of schedule used to build fluency by reinforcing more correct responses in a given period of time than less. That's rate building. So what does fluency mean? It means fast and right, and that means a lot right in a short period of time, a higher rate. There's a few other things you might want to know about precision teaching. In addition to a focus on fluency building, in precision teaching, the student is always right. So if a student isn't improving, they blame it on the instructor, and the instructor has to change what they're doing. How do you like that? Precision teaching only targets observable behaviors. There's no private events being targeted. And you'll see typically a lot of graphs plastered all over that PT precision teaching classroom. And what that is, that's standard acceleration charts that they use to chart behaviors. I hope that helps, guys, and I will see you next time.